know what? We're all giddy because it is Friday. The weekend is here, and we do have a warm-up. I know folks inland not going to be too happy about it, but you know who will be? Folks along the coast. There's still some people out on the Santa Monica Pier tonight. A little bit on the foggy side tonight. We will have the low clouds and the fog right along the coast to start things off tomorrow morning. Below average temperatures for one more day, and then the heat starts by Sunday, so get ready for that. It'll be hot inland. Temperatures will be into the triple digits starting Sunday, even in many of the valley locations. But along the coast, a different story. We are going to stay into the 70s. Even after that big warm-up, temperatures will be very comfortable. At the coast, very comfortable today downtown. We had a high of 78 degrees. That is well below the normal high of 85 degrees. So hopefully you enjoyed your Friday. I'll look at our cooling temperatures tonight. We're down into the 60s across much of the south and right along the coast, even down into the lower 60s. The winds were a little gusty earlier today. Now those winds are down. They will be picking up out of the southwest up to 15 miles an hour by tomorrow. We've been dealing with that onshore flow for quite some time, bringing in the below average temperatures, but this ridge of high pressure finally going to start to trek to the west. As it does so, it'll bring the heat with it. So we're going to switch now to the warmer weather. As soon as Sunday, you will definitely notice a big difference. And then that heat wave will last through at least Tuesday of next week. In fact, Monday and Tuesday of next week will be the warmest days. Patchy fog out on the waters tomorrow morning. West winds will be anywhere between about 10 to 15 knots. Surf 1 to 3 feet. And a mixed swell out of the south and west will be 1 to 2 feet. So not much going on with the surf, but at least we have some warmer weather. Temperatures will be into the upper 70s in the bays.